Hello, welcome to Ladrone TV Network. My name is Law Fale. Today we are here in Sredju Grand Chida County, and we bring to you the home of Senator Zoe Emmanuel Peno that was damaged months back by some group of individuals. But interestingly, ahead of the July 26th celebration, there is an ongoing cleanup campaign in order to give the home of the senator a facelift. Who is beyond this, we will get in. But this is the entrance of Senator Zoe Emmanuel Peno. As you can see, this is the road leading to Monrovia. And we will enter in to see some of the level of damages that were done. But today, the cleanup campaign is ongoing. I see the bushes is all over in this place. And there is a cleanup campaign ongoing. Who is behind this? We will talk to the brain behind this. Why he had decided to do it. As you can see, the guys have started cleaning. And this is the home of the sitting senator of Grand Yida County, Senator Zoe Emmanuel Peno. And as you can see, I will not be able to go in right now, but just the environment that is about to be given a facelift ahead of the July 26th celebration. So, well, folks, this is the individual who is behind the cleanup campaign. What motivates him? He will tell us more on this platform. My name is Law Fale, and you are indeed watching Labyrinth TV Network from here in Sredju Grand Chida County. Folks, wherever you are, keep watching. Don't touch it. Just make sure you share, you subscribe, you like. And this is the compound of the senator. We will stop there. And so we will talk to him shortly. He will give us the reason. Okay. Then all of all will do the interview. What motivates you?
Thank you.
Your name for what motivates you? Let's just do brief for it before we start. All right. So are you doing the whole thing? These are the questions we'll be asking.
Yeah.
Or only a few part of it. Whether you cause open up before you do it. Is he aware? These are the questions I will ask you.
Yeah.
Okay. Isaiah your name again, please.
T. Emmanuel Gay.
T. Emmanuel Gay. Okay. Mr. Gay, thanks for joining us. You led a delegation of workers to come in defense of the senator, Senator Zoe Emmanuel Peno. What motivated you?
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. In the public, we tell all my God, thank you for the day.
Okay.
You know, when I came from the bush, for me, actually, I based in the bush.
Okay.
I'm a hustler. I'm a hustler in the bush.
What kind of hustle?
I did money.
Okay.
Food. I did money in the bush.
Okay.
But when I came from the bush, you know, for the past long time, I've not been in the county.
Okay.
Yeah. But a lot of things are happening behind me. And I came before I went to the bush. I not left the yard with any kind of condition.
Okay.
Yes.
But then there are plenty more you stay in the bush.
Of course.
Okay.
And when I came the time, when I see the compound, around the compound on the panel, I felt very much disappointed. In us.
Okay.
Yes.
If you say us, who you mean?
Good. We the friends and relatives that are around the corner.
Okay.
Good. You know, our people, if somebody do good to you,
mm-hmm.
Don't say the politics should always, I know the politics should do that good too.
Mm-hmm.
And for our game, when they are talking, I done for 2005 election, on Repeno being my people, or being by me. Even the house I live in now, the zine on it is on Repeno, the one that bought me that zine. Far I grew in Montreal.
Okay.
And I bought my zine, I put it there. True brother Jackson, which was a cheap draw.
Okay.
Good. And when I see things happen like this, if that is ready when on Repeno can, so I go to you and speak to you, I and my friend will go there and mail, look at it, get our package. We always stand by us. So my brother, if after that I get in my hustle, I get in my lady delivery, I sustain me. I get my little, is the little one in my pocket. If I know I can try my best to start with something on a pen fan, to surprise him. I don't have a phone both there or phone is company. Yeah, it's the phone that I use with the button, everything. You can see. So I didn't know sorry to see that best. Those gentlemen are doing the found out contract in order to find it. He said, oh yeah, but I want to take you somewhere to surprise my big brother.
Okay.
And see how I came across my big brother, one of my big brother and one of my little brother.
Okay.
They said, they did it.
Okay.
And when I told them, they were happy.
Okay.
When I brought them here to see the place, yeah, he said, yeah, but that's more way. I said, yeah, that's more way, but we can do it. He said, yeah, chief. If you think the food will be there for us, I said, when you kind of food, no matter.
Okay.
And I did. So that money, and they told me that even the work we're going to do here for you, we're not going to just do brushing. As you see the shovel in your hand, you will all cow grass. That tomorrow will not come back,
okay.
But
they
come out will take time.
Right.
That's why they're doing it. Now they're going to do the other men bending within grass.
Okay.
So we are here for the July 26th.
Okay.
So surprise my brother for the July 26th. That the July 26th, you know, mean the horse is compound in the forest, in the kind of bush.
Okay.
You understand?
Yeah.
You know, I'm not calling him to say I want to go.
Yeah, the other way I just wanted to go. Did you call him
Nothing. Before
you start this?
I didn't have a Repeno no more. I not call any of the lawmaker. I not call any of the friends of Repeno. I just decided that your call just placed in my mind to come and do the surprise. It's just a surprise I want to give him.
Where you take the money from?
Thank you, sir. As I told you, I did money. Also, I'm a motorcycle.
Okay.
I carry low in the bush.
Okay.
And people know me in the county.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And people know me in the
county. That whole thing, you come in, do clean up?
Of course. Of course. Wow. Even you sometimes let me talk to the interview the workers.
Okay.
That is our plan.
Okay.
That is my plan.
Okay.
They are me here to go through inside the fence to do the cleanup in the fence.
Mm-hmm.
It's a complete. If they need, if I hustle, you get somebody put it out to clean around the compound.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
What it mean for you, especially somebody did good for you, and in return you pay the person back with good. What it mean for you?
Thank you. You know, Oropeno is a good brother to all in the country. When it comes to our children's school fee, when it comes to our children's wire payment, when it comes to Lalotin, is there some churches for me? I'm an evangelist for the Church of Freedom from Monorio.
Okay.
I gave Emmanuel. And either at the time I was sick in Monorio when the brother went, he came to my head, he sent me to where I check out what have you in Monorio there. But if somebody do good to you, you will not sit down and say, only I alone the person should give.
Okay.
No. For me, it's not my understanding. Even if I get father to him, I'm not sufficient. I must share with that person. I can't get on repeat money now and say, yeah, I will help the man with money to do. No. But what I can do is, if I can find one or two persons, say, my man, you don't go and sweep in front of the house of on repeat today, and so and surprise. I know when you see that will show a great action to him.
Yeah.
You see that, yes, this brother is my brother for two. So, for a good in Ben Drift to us, for a goodness about the county, I decide to come in with my people, with my friend, to come for all to take a call to work for him.
Okay.
Yeah. Work for him, sir.
Okay. Emmanuel, thank you so much.
Yeah.
You say your name again?
T. Emmanuel Gay.
Okay. His name is Emmanuel Gay. He just telling us about the work done, as you can see there. Thanks so much for watching. My name is Lord Farley, and this is Liberian TV Network.